Have to sulk about that ever.
Sure, we are, princess. Just move your ass like I told you to. Nothing.
Yuck. Zora? I'm coming.
Once upon a time, there were two twin sisters.
Zora, was it your... Oh, no. I knew it. I failed. I didn't...
Don't blame yourself, sister. For my fate was sealed before you even left the village.
But how? Did Baba...
No. Just a spell of bad luck. Misadventure. Tragic reality of life.
Why are you still here, then?
Baba may have had no hand in my demise, but she still craves my soul. She will torment me forever. She torments the soul of our mother. You need to stop her before she devours you as well. Still save us.
Do this!
ready. I am ready. Without you, I'm nothing. I'm just your... Please don't play with me. I said, I need you! Or maybe all I need is...
I'm impressed. Finally, I can feel it all. You are ready.
Can't touch me!
Thank you.
Are you still there?
Are you?
That was quite an adventure.
You did good.
Things I said... Without you, I'd never make it. Without you...
You did good, Princess.
I finally know who you are. And... what I am. For so long, I thought you were my...
mask.
Yeah.
You've come a long way.
We have. Funny I never asked your name.
Funny I never asked yours.
It's time.
You made up your mind.
I did.
The mask.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be all right. You'll be all right. I will carry you.
So, it's a goodbye.
See you around, maybe.
Maybe.
See you around, Princess.
Journey only starts here, obviously. I mean, meow. Meow. Meow.
There are no villains. And there are no heroes either. The ways we walk are lit by glimmers of our dreams. Living the fairy tale, we all become the same blurry past. Destination becomes irrelevant. We make the road. And the road makes us, not heroes, not villains. just us.